Groton has the biggest list of all the dives we've known. The submariners' hangouts where you never are alone. Sub vets up on School Street keeps you in the zone. And Norm's Lounge down on Bridge Street, my home away from home. The Grotto and Oasis, which is now the Golden Gate. Del Mar's and El Rancho, where you can stay out late. Dave's and Sportsman's Cafes, where you could find a date. Banana Boat, Shrimp Boat, Love Boat, filled with jail bait. Roses was the mousetrap where we used to play. Cross a river in New London, Lamparelli's was okay. Seven Brothers and Ernie's, where the Skipjack crew did stay. And the Salty Dog was out there, that's all I'm gonna say. The dives we've known in a submarine, and the dives we've known where the drinks are clean, and the dives we've known with a love machine, and the dives we've known in a submarine. Norfolk was the home base of the DNS Piers. Bell's was the right place to have a couple beers, where Dex and Stuke of Raquin hoisted many cheers. And Thelma loved all supper on six for many, many years. The hot spot in Charleston, the pink pussycat, where Bobby lost his glasses in a little tit for tat. Hog body from the carver got in a little spat and threatened to burn down pink pussycat. Out near Mare Island, it was the horse and cow. Moved from San Diego, it's up in Bangor now. The H-Boat Wolf and Parchy were always there somehow. The Winnie and Moo was where we went when we crossed the brow. The dives we've known in a submarine, and the dives we've known where the drinks are clean, and the dives we've known with a love machine, and the dives we've known in a submarine. Well, there's no way we're ever gonna mention everybody's favorite watering hole, like Pete's, Davy Jones' Locker, and the Dolphin Club in Honolulu, the White Hat and Starlight in Yokosuka, the Red Garter and Darby's in San Diego, the Pearl City Tavern and the Monkey Bar in Pearl. The Four Aces, Hanlon's, and Western in Vallejo, the Spooks hung out at the old Parkway in the Tack Room in Laurel, Maryland, where Bert and Betty will never be forgotten. There was the Argyle and PJ's in Dunoon, the Lucky Seven in San Juan, the Barrel and White Hats clubs in Gitmo, and don't forget the Chiefs Club in Norfolk was the Body Exchange. The dives we've known in a submarine, and the dives we've known where the drinks are clean, and the dives we've known with a love machine, and the dives we've known in a submarine. The dives we've known in a submarine, and the dives we've known where the drinks are clean, and the dives we've known with a love machine, and the dives we've known in a submarine.